Which species scare you most? Wild animals or insects? Wild animals would be your answer. But, do you know many insect stings can cause many deadly diseases? Without proper treatment, some insect bites may even result in death. Here is the list of 10 most dangerous bugs in the world. Number 10. Bullet ant. Bullet ant is the largest of all ants in the world. They mostly found in rainforests of Nicaragua and Paraguay. Bullet ants named after their painful sting. After the bite, victim would feel like being shot. In fact, the sting by a bullet ant is 30 times more painful than of a wasp or a honeybee. The 1-inch sized bullet ant, also called as 24-hour ant by locals. It is because one full day pain followed by its sting. Each bullet ant colonies contain hundreds of members. They usually make a nest at the base of large trees. Bullet ants also release unpleasant odor once they found any predator. If that trick didn't drive the predators away, they would attack together with a powerful sting. Number 9. Botfly. The larvae of botflies are internal parasites of mammals. Unfortunately, the dangerous larvae also live beneath human skin and cause horrible effects. The human botflies mostly found across Central and South America. Meiosis, known parasite infestation, makes severe changes in skin tissues. The young female botflies laid eggs within the skin of mammals. The larvae penetrate through skin and lives in subdermal zones of human skin for more than 60 days. The patients could feel the movement of larvae beneath their skin. Once larvae development gets complete, it leaves out of the body. Number 8. Fleas. Fleas are external parasites that suck blood from humans, birds, reptiles, and wild and domestic animals. The fleas could cause itching spots on the skin of hosts. Fleas only have a size of the tip of a pen and reproduce very quickly. Every female flea lay 2,000 eggs within their lifespan. There are 2,000 known species of fleas in the world. Young fleas can consume the volume of blood that over 15 times their body weight. The flea bites on human body result in red bumps. They commonly found around waist, knees, and elbows. The bite of fleas are very itchy, and it may also lead to infection. Number 7. Fire ants. There are 285 different species of fire ants in the world. Once disturbed, they would sting the intruder repeatedly. The fire ant sting is very painful also. A white pustule caused by fire ant sting lasts for weeks. Their venom also would cause several skin problems. Fire ants usually attack in the group that contains 10 to hundreds of ants. The venom of fire ants also result in allergic reaction. Number 6. Kissing bug. Kissing bugs grow up by sucking the blood of vertebrates. Kissing bugs, named after their habit of biting the lip of human while they sleep. They also transmit parasite called as Trypanosoma cruzi. The kissing bug disease, or Chagas, kills 12,000 people every year. The Chaga disease spread to animals and pets in the same way. The kissing bug bite results in instant changes within victims' bodies, such as welts and rashes. Number 5. Giant Japanese hornet. Giant Japanese hornet is the largest species of hornet in the world. They grow up to a size of 2 inches. Every year, up to 40 deaths are recorded by the sting of Japanese hornet. The venom of Japanese hornet would cause an allergic reaction and dissolve tissues within the short time. The repeated stinging from the group of hornets could also result in death. Japanese hornets are very aggressive and fearless. Each colony of Japanese hornet contains up to 700 members. They feed on honeybee larvae to a significant amount. They have the power to finish up to 40 honeybees in a minute. Number 4. Tsetse flies. Tsetse flies is the deadliest biting insect native to Africa. They mainly feed on the blood of vertebrates. The extreme dangerous insects inject potent toxin on each string. Number 3. Killer bees. Killer bees also are known as Africanized honeybees. It is one of the very aggressive and dominant insects in the world. The group of killer bees follows the victim for more than 1 mile. They attacked in the group and made repetitive street. The killer bees mainly target the face and eyes of humans. Their toxin is not so dangerous. But an attack by a group of killer bees could cause even death. They live within large colonies that contain more than 80,000 members. Once they get disturbed, the bees become alerted for next 24 hours and would attack any animals or humans that come within their range. Number 2. Driver ants. Driver ant has the largest colony than any other insects in the world. Each colony of driver ants has members up to 22 million. Even elephants would run away from the group attack of driver ants. They try to finish off any animal that comes across their path. Driver ants typically kill thousands of different animals within a single raid. They make repetitive wounds on animals and humans using their strong mandibles. Driver ants also raid nests of other insects for food and kill them. Number 1. Mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are most dangerous insect species on Earth. This deadliest insect causes 1 million deaths every year by transmitting deadly malaria disease. Mosquitoes carry malaria germs from one place to another, and they spread germs into the blood of victim by biting. WHO estimated that in every 30 seconds a child dies due to malaria and 500 million cases of malaria reported every year. Malaria is a blood-transmitting disease. This disease won't affect by contact with a sick person. It transmitted through parasites, mainly by bites of mosquitoes. In addition to malaria, mosquitoes also spreads dengue fever, yellow fever, encephalitis and West Nile virus. This is Marlon Balbastro, your source of the most legit educational videos on YouTube. Subscribe and become part of WizBite TV. Thanks for watching.